City officials in Madison are sharing a first look at a site plan for a future Park Badger Redevelopment Project. The project is expected to take several years to complete. It will bring a new fire station, consolidated offices for public health of Madison and Dane County, and hundreds of mixed-income homes spread throughout three buildings.